Hello again. This video is going to be quite short. This video will deal with magnetic variation. On egg discharge, you will encounter three types of magnetic variation. They are line, area, and spot. So first of all, if you are looking for magnetic variation, you need to search for such symbol. Then you right click by the mouse on it, and there will be red square in this location, and in this peak report you will see the magnetic variation and details of this magnetic variation. So here you have value of annual change, value of magnetic variation, and reference year for magnetic variation. So three numbers you have for calculating your magnetic variation for your current year. So this is another type of magnetic variation. This will deal with area, this is line, and you can also see next to these lines the value of magnetic variation. So it is gradually changing, so you can interpolate 13, 12, 11, you can interpolate between and find variation for your local position. So here everything is mixed up. This is spot variation. This is different hue of color, violet color. So when you interrogate this symbol, this area is highlighted. And in this description you will see that magnetic variation changes gradually from 9 degrees to 10 degrees west. So as I said before, you need to interpolate between these lines. This is peak report for this. And you can also see here the geometry. This is line, what we had before. This was area. This magnetic variation is point, so you can easily see the difference. And this is different area. Here also you can differentiate between spot magnetic variation and area magnetic variation. And here you, at the same time, you have point and area. So when we interrogated this symbol, we get only area. Okay, thank you very much. If you have any questions, you can put them in comments. Bye-bye.